Welcome back. So now we know how to export in FBX. We can head now to the object wavefront format and look how to export that. In the OBJ format, you can only export the figure with props and poses, but with no animation. If you want to use animation in 3D Studio, you have to export in FBX. But if you only want for a still image, a pose and so, it's a good idea to export that in the OBJ format. So we start with the same figure, it's Victoria 4, with the standard map on it. It's the texture is still baked. I reverse that. Now texture atlas is not present. This model is new placed in the scene. Now I do that again. Alter the resolution. Hit outer range. It's the same process than before. Hit accept. Only the diffuse and opacity map. Call that OBJ Victoria. And place it on our folder. Save the map there, hit accept. Now the map is unwrapped and exported. Now we export the figure itself as object. And now here I choose the 3D Max preset and leave it as it is. This has no big influence with right material library. I have tested it out. It makes no big difference. I leave that as it is. Now the file is exported. I switch to 3D Studio and now import the object file. It's in the not in the right place, but that is that file we have exported. And in these settings I have pre-made some changes. I import it as a single mesh. When you first open this window, then the flip set I axis is checked. I have unchecked this. Maybe you have to change here the normals also to auto, and the flip normals I have also checked. Convert to meters and materials. I don't check anything. Import that. Now she's here with no map applied to her. When I go to the material editor and want get the material from her, there is nothing. She has no material. We have to do our own material. I select this empty slot and add the exported. Where is she? No, That's not that folder. Oh, this folder. Import the diffuse map. And apply this material to her. Now he's mapped. She's mapped. Make test render. It's also the problem with the eyes and the eyelashes. Now when I put here the opacity map, let's see what's happened. I render that, and as you can see, only the eyes are showing up, but with the right iris map placed on it. Now we have to do the same way as before. We make a second material. I call this first eyes matte, and maybe make a second material only with the diffuse map. So, and we also make a multi sub-object material with two materials in it and place this, I call that body map, place where is it now, the multi sub-object, this one. I place the body map to the ID1 and the eye map to the ID2. Now we have to do the same thing as before. Hit the F4 to see the mesh. Select the element. We also have to select the fingernails and the two nails, and give this the ID1. That's the body map material, and then edit, select invert to select the eyes and the eyelashes, and set the ID to 2. Hit F4 to remove the mesh lines, and now I apply this simple multi-sub object material to her. Now it's showing off because I don't have this one activated, show map in viewport. Now she's textured in the viewport again, and now render it. And now everything is now fixed like before. And the eyelashes also showing up, maybe a little too thin, but for that is also a trick to bring them a little more up. Go in the opacity map here, opacity map from the first material, and then go to the output amount and alter this to 8, render that. Now the eyelashes are more visible, maybe a little bit too strong. Hit amount to 3, and now I think that's okay. That's all. Maybe you can see here on the iris map on the edge there are little artifacts, but when you render that in a higher resolution, maybe as 1200, and now check this. Yeah, it's still a little bit, it appears, but nearly not noticeable. I think this is because of the output of 3. And I go back and change this to 1. Render it again. Yeah, it's also still a little bit. But in the most cases you go as near as this one. You mostly render it on this position, maybe so. When you render that, it's not yet visible. It's too far away. From this distance, it's absolutely okay. So that's all. Thank you for watching and see ya.